Kitchen Minister.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
So you
and I,
so lost in you.
In the moment,
so lost,
I need a moment,
so gone,
lost in the moment,
can't lie,
lost over you,
spirit so high,
I get lost in the moment,
so lost,
I need a moment,
I'm so gone,
lost in the moment,
can't lie,
lost over you,
my spirit so high.
See, there was a time when I suddenly got that feeling. I mean the type of feeling that we will never forget. Yeah. See, it was just like fire. Now I can relate to Jeremiah, but I couldn't explain what it was. All I knew is that it came from up above.
So don't be scared.
Oh no.
It's just the Holy Ghost.
It's just the Holy Ghost. Ooh. And don't hold back.
Don't hold back.
Don't hold back from the Lord.
Let it take control.
Why don't you? Why don't you?
Let it take control. You're lost in the moment.
So lost.
I need a moment.
So gone.
Lost in the moment.
Can't lie.
Lost over
you. Spirit so high.
Lost in the moment.
So lost.
See, I need a moment.
I'm so gone.
In the moment,
can't lie,
lost in you,
my spirit so high.
Listen, see, you might be at the crib, or off up in the church house. You could be on your 9 to 5, or maybe even at the concert. But you see, wherever you are, when the spirit hits you, you might shed a tear, you might raise your hands, or just do a dance.
So don't be scared.
Don't be scared, no.
It's just the Holy Ghost.
It's just the Holy Ghost. And it feels so good.
Don't hold back.
Don't hold back, no.
Let it take control.
Experience. I